What's up, guys? It's Klein. Today we're gonna be playing Escape the Backrooms again today. I've got Monica and I've got Hellfire here. We're playing just the three of us, you know. Hope you guys do enjoy. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Not sure how long this is gonna be. It might not even work properly, but regardless, it's going on the channel, so it should be great. Be fantastic. Anyways, let's get into it. And the game has crashed.
That.
Yes, it is.
No.
Let's see if it crashes again.
It's because I'm here. Fucking, this game hates women. Oh, that's right. I got
okay.
ready
It
up.
it's okay, Monica. I hate women too.
Yo, same. Same. I fucking hate women. Terrible creatures.
Hey, you
Now
thumbs going to love this conversation. Whoa.
it's okay. They understand.
Oh shit. It's actually holy
Wait,
shit.
Mute
it's
Discord.
working.
Oh
Oh,
shit,
that's right.
okay.
Mute
Hold on.
Discord. No.
Among Us.
What was the button to talk again?
Wow, fantastic
Hey, what's
position
up?
to stop in.
Oh no, sorry, my bad. I was checking the button. I forgot which one it was to talk.
We don't have items.
Yep. Right, who died? Oh. Well, fuck. this game's great. This game is fantastic. You know, maybe we should change the difficulty to where it's like, if one of us like crashes or some shit, it doesn't restart the entire lobby. Yeah, I think
Yep.
we should change that difficulty, by the way.
You actually can't change difficulty on existing saves.
No, I mean, we can always. we start a new one in all honesty? I mean, it didn't take us this long to get to this point, really, in all honesty.
Save name. They needed to make a name for the save file.
Nobody pressed V or whatever button.
Now here as well.
All right.
Excuse me, jeez. Felt like my camera was gonna start shaking when I did that. Hello? Yeah, I found the door. Fuck. Well. Time to find the arrows, I guess. Hello! How are you? You gonna say anything? I can't hear you. Hold on. Found someone just a little bit ago, but nobody has said a word. Oh, there it is. Yes, hello. If you are speaking, I cannot hear you. Discord is muted, so, talk in game. guess we're waiting for a bit. Guess we better go find people then. Hello?
Hello?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Somewhere?
Just missing one person.
Me?
No, just... We're missing one person still, I think. Okay, it's Toby. Stop fucking teabagging. Okay, that's Monica.
Where the fuck are you?
We're down in the exit area. Where are you at?
Not there. I'm still here. I fucking lost.
You're still upstairs? Do you know where the paper's at? Hello? I don't think he can hear us anymore.
Oh, I didn't see fucking thing. Oh. I found the old exit, the fucking stairs, or ladders.
Do you know where the paper is?
Dude, there's two different papers I've seen in different locations, and I don't know exactly where they are.
Well, I know if you go left from one of them and just keep going left, you do reach the door at some point. Whoop.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh my God. Bruh.
That was fucking... I'm honestly surprised.
Yeah. Remember, guys, watch out for the changelings. Oh yeah, this is the one where we have to get the cars, the number of cars and the colors. Three red, one blue. Good to see everyone's finished their orgy. Remember, guys, we gotta be careful of the changelings on this one. Thank you.
So anyway, honestly, this level would be a lot scarier if they able be able to Mike, but you know.
We need one more key.
Run, 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 run! It's Klein.
Hello. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, wait, anybody need flashlight? A flashlight?
Oh, I didn't realize you could actually drop stuff. Sorry, Toby, I lied to you. Bro, get out of the doorway. Bro, I'm just gonna let the fucking monsters eat you, bro. Where do we go again? I forget.
What a useful room.
Door's locked. Where we came from.
Yeah.
Oh fuck! Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Yeah, so I found the area.
This level was so easy last time. I don't know what the hell happened.
I mean, I got to the end, but I got jump scared, like, literally at the fucking elevator.
I saw that. Yeah. Also, yeah, we don't have, and nobody has a flashlight anymore.
Yep.
That's my favorite part about this.
So, I know where it is, roughly. We have to go all the way down. Just saying.
Yeah, I knew that, but now I have to do without a flashlight. Yep. Come on.
Oh my god, I can't see.
Okay, I actually can't. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, dude, if it's like that the entire way,
I literally can't see anything. Jesus. How did you not die when he walked in the
room? The end was the funniest thing.
He walked in the room. How did she not die immediately?
Dude, that was so stupid. I was safe and I wanted to be out of the room and I died. I was like, what?
Okay, so I literally could not find, like, the area the second time around. I literally got, like, lost, and then, like, I found one of you guys' dead bodies and immediately got, like, molested.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't go that way either. This happened last time, it was so easy. It happened. Awesome.
Well, back in this area again.
Oh, fuck, yeah.
Oh, fuck, it's dark.
Let me get stuck in here for a while.
It's so dark.
Darkness.
I'll give you guys the numbers when I read them all. Zero, 9-4 is the last. Yeah.
Here we go. Mainframe.
Oh my god, it's so dark in here.
Oh yeah, remember? Oh man, I wonder what the password could possibly be. Oh no, it must be so hard to find it. Among Us, Among Us. Come on, homies. Among Us.
Come on. Hey, get over here. All right. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. The fuck out of the way.
Among Us.
Oh, hey, Hellfire.
No.
Yes, Monica crashed. We should be fine, though. By the way, if you guys didn't know, you can open up your inventory. There's a few flashlights over here, guys. Where are you? Hey. Toby just
there somebody
exploded.
Is.
Yeah, the lady didn't even find him, he just straight up exploded. Oh, sanity killed him apparently. So that's what happens when you lose too much sanity. He's got an energy bar,
yeah, no,
so
I
take that.
Yes, yeah.
There's also another flashlight over here, if you don't have one.
Another one. Yeah, well, yeah, because I lost mine originally. Stupid shit.
Alright, time for her to rape us in this hallway again. Hey, there's some almond water. No! You fucker! You absolute fucker.
Fuck that. Wait, Monica has to join.
Hellfire, you absolute fucker. You fucked me, you bastard.
Yeah.
Yeah, you fucking killed me, you bastard.
Fuck, I have none of my extra almond water from the previous levels.
Can't believe you killed me like that, Hellfire.
I didn't even kill you! Fuck you!
You closed the door on me, and she killed me!
Well, I was trying to go in! What? Monica crashed again?
Bruh.
Oh my god.
He gone. Oh, yep, I found his legs. Motherfucker, move! Fuck. Yeah, I mean, I knew that before, it's just I was kind of fucked. Huh. Yeah, the door is open. We should get some flashlights first.
Wait. Everyone here?
Yeah. Except for Monica, remember? She crashed.
Well, why didn't we just... now?
Yeah, I guess we could. True. Let's get past this level and then, like, restart for Monica. Because she seems to just crash on this level. Yeah, so you just gotta flick it when she's looking at it. Just be careful also. Don't walk into the spicy water.
That way. Probably done for the night.
Okay. That's gonna be the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Sorry that we cut it at this point, but I'm sure we'll get back to this point again another day. Peace.